Good evening. Police claim they've cracked a murder case with the twists and turns of a Hollywood thriller. And it all happened right here in Sydney. A 22-year-old man from the Sutherland Shire allegedly killed in a Peakhurst apartment. An accused underworld cleaner called in to stuff his body in a box before dumping it in a creek 5 hours away on the mid-north coast.
Handcuffed and in the hands of detectives, a simple arrest in a complicated murder investigation that has the makings of a Hollywood blockbuster. Central character, 33-year-old Charles Turnbull, an accused underworld cleaner, allegedly paid to disinfect crime scenes and dispose of bodies, arrested in Brisbane, accused of doing just that.
He's been called in on this instance to clean up.
He's accused of stuffing the body of 22-year-old Darcy Schaefer Turner into a metal cabinet at a unit in Sydney South, then dumping it into a creek on the mid-north coast. The alleged killer, believed to be mates with the victim, 22-year-old Zach Fraser, he's in custody too.
We will allege the male was murdered in a unit after being fairly violently assaulted and he may have suffocated.
Detectives say on the 27th of April, Darcy was killed in a Peakhurst apartment block allegedly by Fraser. He then contacts the cleaner, Turnbull. 2 days later, he was on a plane to Sydney visiting Bunnings, buying duct tape, coveralls and cleaning products before heading to the Lawrence Street unit. Police say Turnbull cleans the apartment and puts Darcy's body in the back of his own car, driving it 5 hours to the creek in Maxville, dumping Darcy's body now inside a metal container. 2 weeks later, it was found by detectives. Something authorities are still trying to figure out is how exactly Darcy died inside this unit block, and we'll know more once this alleged cleaner is extradited to New South Wales and when Darcy's alleged killer fronts court in 3 months' time. Authorities believe the men have links to a local drug syndicate, but as investigations continue, a family mourn. Darcy's sister taking to social media saying, "I can't believe you're gone. My heart is shattered into a million pieces." Sharing photos as kids, happier times, growing up in Cronulla. In Peakhurst, Alex Heinke, Nine News.